Hello, Anna. It's Wednesday, May 26th, and also Thursday, May 27th, and it's been a little while since I've made a video. As you know, my roommates were moving out, and then I had to organize a whole bunch of stuff. And then Melissa, one of my new roommates, has started moving some of her stuff in, and things have just been really crazy. And of course, to top it all off, my computer decided it did not want at all to upload my last video to Facebook. It just didn't want to do it at all. It hated me. It kept freezing. And so, again, as you know, we made a YouTube channel so that we would maybe have an easier time of uploading things. And I actually have some footage that I was going to put into my last video that I wasn't able to for time purposes, so we're gonna start with that. Okay, so my roommate moved out, the one that I share a room and bathroom with, and she took her shower curtain, which I was expecting, but I forgot that she also owned, like, the hooks that the shower curtain gets hung up on. So when I got back, even though I brought a shower curtain to replace it, I forgot to make sure I had something to hang the shower curtain up with. So when I attempted to shower when I got back in, it was kind of like this. But today, through the incredible benevolence of our friend Marinya, I now have shower curtain rings. So now when I shower, it's like this. I hope you enjoyed that. It was very awkward for me to film. I had to set up like a tripod, except I don't own a tripod, so it was like a piano stool with a box on top, with a box on top, with my camera on top. And I had to like put it in the doorway to get it at an angle where you could actually see me, and so then I had to crawl in around it once I had it set up and I was positive the camera was pointing in the right place, and it was just... it was difficult. What I did on Saturday, which was awesome, I went to the Paramount Theater downtown with Luke and Amber and her sister, and we watched a showing of UHF, which is a 1988 movie that Weird Al made, and then this happened.
His name is Mr. Weird Al Yankovic.
That's right, we saw Weird Al live, and I apologize for the poor quality on that video, but you can't really tell because I zoomed in as far as I could, but I was actually really far away from the stage. So that's about all I've got time for today. I hope you enjoyed it. Hopefully my computer won't take so long to upload this video, but yeah, have a great day. Don't forget to be awesome.